that they got off to such a good start and never put a lot of pressure on themselves mentally. It's key tonight as well.
Runner on the lane, Tim Hardaway Jr. puts Dallas on the board. Scott Foster, Bill Kennedy, Curtis Blair, the three officials in the game tonight. Beverly up on Hardaway, now Kleba screens. Beverly goes down, flopping, and a wide open three is money.
That's the one guy you don't want to fall down.
Zubats, whenever the Clippers get transition like this.
And it's Hardaway taking it to the cup again.
What?
Those 21 points for the Clippers.
And it's one offensive rebound putback basket for Marcus Morris. And other than that, it is a two-man show. Corner three over Zubats and money. We've seen Hardaway with the drives to the basket, and now there's that sizzling outside shot. Greatness on both ends of the floor in this game. Right now it's Rondo chasing Luka, and then Batum comes over to double. And Hardaway answers Kawhi's three with one of his own.
That's great defense by Finney Smith on the weak side. Looked like Zubac had a layup in his first bucket, but no way.
Luka outside to Hardaway and right back on top thanks to a Tim Hardaway three-pointer.
What a baller.
That's leading per game shot blocker. Averaged two blocks a game for his career, 1.3 this year. Hardaway again. And that's some barbecue, no sauce.
Plus percent from the three-point line when you talk to Clippers.
Best free throw shooting percentage in NBA history this year at 84%. Wow. Oh, wow, slicing through the defense.
Be nervous, I'm not.
To my right is a man who played 1,199 NBA games. That does
Are
so
you
much.
Sure about that?